That is absolutely so disrespectful and so terrible. I can't even understand the comments that were made, and to say divide and conquer, he needs to be better informed on poverty and children of poverty. This is a serious issue in North Carolina, and we just don't need to vilify these people. We need to help them. And now they're trying to do, oops, that's not what we meant. That's not what we tried to say, in the backpedaling. But what a very sad and tragic statement.